Do you most regret selling Hammond?
I have never owned an Alfa, I know.
So you aren't a petrolhead?